Hi, my name is Michelle from the Start.ca service desk, and today I'm going to take you through the steps for setting up your Start.ca email address. In this video, we're going to be using an Apple device which runs iOS. Are you using a different device or email program? You may still be able to follow along. The thing to know is that while the location of the following settings may be different from device to device, the settings themselves are common. Let's get started by finding the settings on your iOS device. Select Mail and then Accounts. Tap Add Account. You'll see a list of email services on the screen, but since we're setting up your Start.ca email address, tap Other. Under the Mail heading, tap Add Mail Account. In this screen, enter your name, your email address, and your email address password. You can also add a description for the account, which is handy if you're running other email addresses on the same device. Hit Next and make sure you don't miss this next step. Select POP at the very top, not IMAP. Now it's time to enter the incoming server details. Again, these are standard details that you'll need to enter no matter what kind of device, app, or operating system you're trying to set up. Under Host Name, enter mail.start.ca, followed by your username. In this case, that's your full email address. You might find that your password is already entered in there from the previous step, but if not, type it in and move on to the outgoing mail server section. Under hostname, put mail.start.ca, just like in the incoming mail server section, followed by your username and password. You should now be able to save your settings. You'll then be taken back to the accounts list. Now we're going to make sure that your email account is set up to send and receive your Start.ca email securely using SSL. Select the new account you just created and scroll to the Advanced section. On the Incoming Settings section, make sure Use SSL is turned on and that the server port is set to 995. Tap the back arrow and then hit SMTP under Outgoing Mail Server. Next, tap on the server called mail.start.ca in the list. It may be under Primary Server or other SMTP servers if you have multiple email addresses set up on your device. Once in there, check that Use SSL is turned on and that authentication is set to password. Your host, username, and password should already be set. Finally, ensure that the server port is set to 587. Tap Done, and that's it. You should now be able to send and receive email from your Start.ca account. Here's a quick tip. You can download your emails and remove them from the server or leave them there so you can access them on other devices. Just change Delete from Server to the settings that you want. As always, if you have any problems setting up your Start.ca email address, give us a call and we'd be happy to help you. Don't have an iOS device? Call us and we can walk you through the process for your operating system. Remember, if you're having issues with your internet connection, don't hesitate to call us or visit start.ca to send us an email. You can also get help on social media and visit our site for those links. Thanks for watching.
Check out our other videos, subscribe, and keep up with the latest from Start.ca.